Your swim gesture. There's your SWM. That's them with the door open. I usually get the swim gesture when they, you know, when they did something with my swimming. When they did something with the swimming, here's your on the lamb. That's your on your lamb gesture. There he is in the black and gray. And then there's his license plate, L-A-M. That's your on the lamb gesture. That's your on the lamb gesture. Again, I can't get everything. There's things I see all over in front of me, in the store. I can't get everything. I told y'all before, my videos, although some of them are pretty lengthy, 40 minutes, 45 minutes, some of them used to go over an hour. I'm not doing that no more. I'll, you know, do one in part one and two, stuff like that. But I still only get maybe 10%, if I'm lucky, 10% of my day. Y'all think about that. Those videos, some of y'all, I mean, it's lengthy. You just got to sit there. If you watch the whole thing, it's lengthy. And if it kept you engrossed the whole time, it's because it's intense all day, like that. I'm trying to dwindle it down and just use some of the clips so that it's not so long. But everything feels like it's relevant to me. Everything. So it's hard to do. So it's hard to do, but that was your swim gesture. They usually send that after they feel like they messed with my swimming. I didn't go swimming again. I didn't feel, you know, the dude snorted in his hand from his nose and put his hands in the water, in the pool. And they've done a bunch of nasty stuff before. That's what they do. But it's a nasty cult. It's a nasty cult. And my mother raised up some nasty hellions. I call them hellions. Barbara Wilson down to Mary Faye. I got the Debbie license plate a lot today. Terry Horn, her son. Gilbert Horn, her oldest son. Tony Horn, the wreck chaser. I mean, this could go on and on, man. Of course, y'all know the black was in there like crazy. Let me forget Tansler Crockett. Tansler Horn. Tansler Crockett. Not Tansler Thompson. That's her divorce name. He won his name. That boy won his name back. Give him his name back. Tansler Crockett. Mary Horn. Not Mary Crockett. That man took his name back. That gangster stalker victim took his name back. Gave it to his new wife of 30 years. Tanya Whitaker, not Tanya Lewis. That guy, that boy took his name back. Took his name back. Barbara Renee Wilson. Forget her last name. But he took his name back. Took his name back. Barbara Renee Wilson. Taryn Wilson. Bob, her husband, took his name back. Took his name back. Taryn Wilson. Now, both those two are Barbara's children. Erica Wilson. I don't know if that boy took his name back yet. But he will. They get their green card. Barbara Renee, she got her husband a green card. They come over here and they're sold on living the American dream, which is a fallacy, but it's not to them. They really believe it. So he came over here. Guess he got a good job. Moved in a good. She moved him out there and went in one of them suburbs. I can't think of it right now. Had a boat. Still, I don't know if he still got it or what. He used to drive his boat, his boat, big old boat, from their house to Penn's Landing and go to Bahama Bay or whatever when it first came up. They get it going on. They get their green card. Then they divorce these suckers. Suckers. Erica's next. Erica Wilson. Barbara's youngest daughter. She's next. Once that Jamaican boy figure it out, get his time in, he got his green card, he's out. And they leave him with the babies. They out. That's how the game go, man. Everybody ain't slow. Everybody ain't slow. They got their own game. They know all that witchcraft and stuff. They come from them islands. By the way, I forgot to include in this Good Deeds Part 2, I tell you all this stuff is psychic and foreshadowing and in the future, and they already see stuff. The pastor that Mary had me in his church, demonic church, his name was Wesley. So I'm adding all this Wesley stuff up from Good Deeds and Tyler Perry and all these commercials and stuff and sitcoms. And I forgot about her pastor, Wesley. Y'all see, once I get to talking, they like to see what's going on and what's going on in my head. Yeah, y'all sit on what I just said. I'm out.
That's a reflex.
Your pregnancy gesture. They're all ready as soon as I get here. They're all going to be ready. Time I get here.
If you have a baby,
I want y'all to see how this plane is flying sideways. They got word I cut my phone on. The plane was flying sideways. I wanted y'all to see that. Blow your nose in your hands and then wipe it in the water, did you?
Nah.
Looked, sounded like you did. Wanted y'all to hear that. That's the type of stuff that they do, man. He comes out of the sauna, blows his nose in his hands, and then washes his hands in a pool. Of course, he's got the blue shorts. They all got blue on them. The blue is crazy. I didn't take a picture of it, but the blue is crazy. The slogans on his shirts was crazy. This is the first time I'm pulling my phone out. So I've done very well. Been on the basketball court, lifting a little bit. I've done very well. But this is what they do. He's a Saturday guy at this gym, in this pool area. He's a constant. You see the blue shorts on. Snorted his nose in his hand, blew his nose, and then put it in the water and wiped it. That's the type of stuff they do. Swim towards me and spit in the water. I believe it's demonic, but that's what they do. That's what they do, man. You got one guy, one joker that a little afflicted. He has the snorkeling gear. He comes in here and he cleans it out. Or the snorkeling is all the breathing you do and the phlegm in your mouth, all that stuff. He comes in, puts it in the water, in the pool, and cleans it out and then uses it. He's supposed to swim and all that. But that's demonic. He comes out of the sauna, snorts in his hand, out of his nose, and then washes his hands in the pool. But that's me sitting here thinking that it's quiet. This one right here tells me how quiet and serene it is in there. And I need to come get in the water. And I was thinking how peaceful it looks and sounds. Just him over there in the water. Something's going on with him, but at least he's in the water by himself. There's three lanes open. This joker who's here every Saturday to gangster stalk comes out with his royal blue shorts on, snorts in his nose, and puts it in the water and cleans his hands off. That's the type of stuff that they do, man. I'm out. What's your timing? See the red bag and the all black? Time I pull up here. Walk or drive, it don't matter. And it's just a gesture. See, all the commercials is a joke. It's frauds. There's no help in America. America sicks their own people. This is how they look at in their phone. That's how they look in their phone. Here they are. It's going to be somebody right here in a wheelchair. Every time I come this way, it's going to be somebody right there in a wheelchair. Wheelchair, amputee, it don't matter. It's going to be somebody right there. There's this one right there in that car. It's gonna be somebody out here when I get it. In the car. There's this one right here. It's gonna be somebody out here when I get it. Somebody. 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 Doug just took it right off. That's his name. First time the gas attendant told me about my cat. sit underneath the key. The cop rode right by. Conveniently, right? Anyway, when I reported it, he wrote in the report that I was an EDP, which is an emotionally disturbed person. And he wrote there was no sign of that my cat was tampered with. And I also told him about my brake line. And he said there was no sign of that. My brake light, everything was on. You didn't need no key for that, right, dog?
Nah, I didn't.
Exactly. Yeah, I reported it. The cop said he had, he didn't see what I was talking about. Yeah, I just came right on. To the one that was waiting for me. It took so long. Still, I just came out. The fluorescent green caution colors was crazy already. Is this one right here? They pop up like flies. She's got her black and gray on as well. Here comes this one. She's got a royal blue striped dress on. Let me try to get in here, man, without this phone. I'm out. Again, y'all, this is Sunday. I mean Saturday. I usually treat myself to one of these on Saturday. That's why that's there and not in the trash. That's why that's there and not in the trash. They like me to know that they know my every move. You want me to hold this for you?
Yes, please. That's what we wish. Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
You going to one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what's this? Yes, please. This is ridiculous.
Well, I just commented on that just yesterday.
It's all the time.
That's a commercial. I tell you, a coincidence, ain't it? You going out this way?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. You got two boots on, or what's going on?
I walked with my feet asleep and broke my ankles.
Push your
button where you want to go.
She had bike's gesture. She had the bikes on and shit. That's one of her common ones. She's also the witch's in. She She also has the witches in on the door and brags about it. But you see the timing. Everything is timing. As soon as I come into anywhere, bombarded with the Phillies cap. That's your Phillies cap. They make sure I see it and then turn right around. Here's your pregnancy gesture. One just pulled up. This is every time I get here. They come like flies. They come like flies. I like to share with y'all, man. He's got the all black on. He's got the all black on. He's got the all black on. Oh no, black and gray. My bad, black and gray. And again, there's your caution vest over there. This is one. This one is the orange one. Orange is for prison. She got in the bed and they're ready for bed. It's 4:30 a.m. Sunday morning. The wall just stopped ticking. And now they're putting an itch in my anus. They're on their altars, I'm sure. 4:30 in the morning. They're on their altars. My mother's offspring. That's your staff gesture. Wheelchair, that's the staff gesture. Very popular shirt that they wear. Very popular shirt that they wear. I think she turned around so I could see the Phillies on the front. The Phillies on the front for the staff shirt. Pretty sure that's what it was. It stays eventful from beginning to end. Here it comes, here it comes. Still from beginning to end. As you should see it too, in action. In action. Let me get him.
Oh.
In action.
I'll chase you down the hall. Big guy. How you doing?
Hey, y'all.
How's nice day? Take care.
Sharon, I saw y'all pictures on the wall. Did you see it?
Yeah, can we burn them?
I just said, can we burn them? No, they look nice. I saw y'all, the king and the queen.
Yeah.
All right, she said burn them. Y'all look real nice.
Huh? Have a nice day.
Y'all look very nice. Yeah. Hear the call. That's demonic, man. That's demonic. But, she said, can we burn them? I told you, that's our client. That's her client. It's not her husband. She'll tell you in a minute. I was married already. That's her client. With everything in her name. That's the second marriage, when everything is in your name. The slick ones know how to do it. The slick ones know how to do it. Terry Crockett's wife, Wanda, married him, and she's the second wife. The second time is the client. The second time is the client. Wanda married him second. They think they slick. They not slick. They all divorced. They all divorced. Tangela's husband, his second wife, she's got her client. Her second wife has her client. They the slick ones. They're the slick ones. That family think they're slick. They're not slick. Some of the dumbest witches and simps I've ever met. They're not slick. Just ex-spouses, wives are the slick ones. And I will say learn from them, but they too old, but they too old now. They too old. Trying 2:35, a little earlier this morning, Saturday morning 2:35, but the same wall results. Same ticking of the wall. And then they leave. They do what they come to do and leave. This one over here, he's you can tell he's demonically possessed. He keeps smiling. You can tell when the demon has a hold of him. I'm out. Here's your nerve license plate, NRV on scramble, and here's your chiropractor. That's the chiro. I can't make this stuff up, man. Can't make it up. See what this shirt says. I'm sure it says something. What's your shirt say?
Hospice
is full. Huh? Hospice is full. Oh, hospice is full. I think he said Auspicious Boulevard. They had the all black on him and the girl, and the tattoos. Y'all can look up what auspicious means. But they always have a message right before I leave, right before I enter, wherever. It's just 77 right here. Here's your noose right here. Backwards, that's the noose. Again, earlier I said it was the for the witch. Not for the witch. It's for the witch on my floor. But by the way, this car is running over here, this red car. It's got the fun license plate. They're inside. They're there for me to get it. Of course, they're right outside my car where they're supposed to be. Fun I got a few times today. I guess they're supposed to be having fun off of the terroristic acts and harassment. Here's my 77. Here's my other 77. By the way, they're right here. I don't know if I'll get the fun. I probably have to get the fun from out here. I'll have to get the fun from out there and see the fun. Also, they have the lights on. That's what they do. I didn't go swimming. Didn't feel right in there. Plus, I told you how the guy snorted snot in his hands and put his hands in the water. A regular Saturday swimming pool gesture, gangster stuff. But the gestures was like crazy in there. The gestures were like crazy. But I was proud I didn't take, again, y'all know this is the cum license plate. That's on Saturdays. That's the Saturday license plate. That's the cum license plate. I explained it before, never explain it again. But that's the cum license. They just pulled up. They're inside the car. And it's an Asian gesture. They're the Asian gesture. Just got out of the cum license plate. That's your Asian gesture.
You think I'm gonna hide stuff. I ain't hiding nothing. I'm sharing everything with y'all. Get ready for my feces, the pebbles, license plate. Look, get ready for that video. Get ready for that video.
But this is what they had to do. See with the lights on? That's your 77 license, not 77. That's your fun license plate. And I'm sure they're getting this through their phone or however they get it. But this is what they have to do. This is what I have to see when I come out of any place. Park right next to my car. I'm out. That was a mum license plate back there. M-U-M for mum. And Debbie, that was another SLD. I saw three of those already. That's my license plate. That means you're sealed with this ghost or demon, whatever they put on you. They call it an angel. It's a demon or some kind of ghost they put on you. Yeah, Debbie, Mum, and sealed. I saw like three seals already. But it's prevalent in this area, my license plate. Couple of 77s already. Anyway, I'm out. That's my license plate too.
Motorcycle rumbling outside my window until I pick my phone up. This is how quickly they do things. Cut it off as soon as I pick my phone up.
By the way, this is the neighborhood, cultic neighborhood that I'm from. They can't wait. They can't wait. They can't wait for Halloween. They can't wait. They can't wait. And I do something for y'all every Halloween. Christmas and Halloween. They love holidays. It's all cultic and demonic to them. Holidays are demonic. All that stuff there, celebrating and all that stuff. Then you can do your history on it, do your research on it. But they love, they can't wait for Halloween. Oh, they can't wait. They already got their stuff up. It ain't even mid-September. They already got their stuff up. I had to get that for y'all. I'm out. He's got the tie-dye shirt. He had to go inside the booth, though, to, there's a story behind him. Wait till he come. I'm gonna wait till he come out. He wanna hide behind that, you can see it. He's got a tie-dye shirt on. He's the one that, crazy story. I thought it was him. I thought he got a sex change. That's how much the likening, the duplicate that they had work across the street. They hired a girl. Looks just like him. Get your tie-dye. I'm going to show you the two pictures side by side. I kept saying I'm going to do it. I'm going to get to it, though. But he's got the tie-dye shirt. The guy he run. This is the spiritual, man. That's the Deb license plate. That's the Debbie license plate. This is your Pebbles. Pebs. This is more than one Pebble. This is Pebs. That's your Pebs. Is your blue shirt with your book bag. But he's got the tie-dye shirt on. They got me started already. Let me cut this thing off. This is your Pebbles. And that's your 44, derivative of a lover.